Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhalladzina amanu alaikum first of all, let's thank to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us all blessing and mercy so that we can be here without trouble at all. Salawat and salam, may Allah be given to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness. The Honorable, the Head of English Department, Mandul Fitri SSMA, the Honorable Advisors, Reviewers and all lecturers who are attend to this seminar. The Honorable all audiences of this seminar. I would like to say, welcome to this seminar proposal of English Department. Let me introduce myself. My name is Maya Aulia and I will be serving as your moderator today. Before we start presentation, I would like to read the sequences of this seminar. This seminar is divided of into 5 session. First, opening. Second, presentation. Third, discussion. Fourth, evaluation. And the last, closing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's open this seminar proposal by reciting basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. On today's seminar, we have 6 presenters. The first presenter is Suci Adiani under the title, The Effect of Gallery Work Techniques on Students' English Writing Ability in Report Text at SMA Swasta Baitul Aziz Bandar Kelipa Academic Year 2021 and 2022. The second presenter is Putri Ayu Sari with the title The Effect of Using Animation Video on Teaching Vocabulary at SMP Swasta Baitul Aziz Bandar Kelipa Academic Year 2021 and 2022. The third presenter is Istiqari Miranto with the title The Effectiveness of Icebreaking for Student Speaking Skills at SMP IT Al-Ikhwan Academic Year 2021 and 2022. The fourth presenter is Debbie Pratiwi under the title An Analysis of Using Game Mobile Legends on Teenagers' English Speaking Skills. The fifth presenter is Indriani Guru Ginting under the title The Effectiveness of Using Fairy Tale Movie Towards Students' Writing Skill of Narrative Text at SMA Masehi Biru Biru in Academic Year 2021 and 2022. And the last presenter is Widya Ningsih with the title The Effect of Using Animation Video YouTube Towards Students English Vocabulary Mastery at SMA Negeri 2 Sri Kandi Academic Year 2021 and 2022. So our presenters have a seat please. Next agenda will be a presentation. For the first presentation will be delivered by the first speaker, Istiqari Miranto. To Istiqari Miranto, time is yours.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning ladies and gentlemen, the Honorable Head of English Education Department, Mansur Fitri SSMA, the Honorable Profesor Laut Ahmad Asibuan, MPD as my advisor, the Honorable Mansur Fitri SSMA as my first reviewer, the Honorable Memrini Fadila Putri, SPDM Hum as my second reviewer, the Honorable all lecturers and audiences. Thanks to moderator who give me an opportunity to present my research proposal under the title The Effectiveness of Icebreaking for Student Speaking Skill at SMP IT Al-Ikhwan Tanjung Morawa Academic Year 2021 and 2022. Let me present my research proposal. I'm Istiqari Miranto. The background of the problem. Speaking is the prototype skill. We create a text when we talk and it should be relevant. Teachers frequently fail to optimize student progress in a record for the student needs or the classroom atmosphere. The student witnessed due to a lack of enthusiasm to utilize English as their daily dialogue at school. One way of helping students is to use an appropriate technique in the classroom to stir up the students' interest in speaking English is ice-breaking. Here, the identification of problem. The first, the student's speaking skill is low. And the second one is the lack of motivation in student's speaking skill. The researcher is limited on using ice-breaking, focused to ice-breaking games. The problem of the research. Is the ice-breaking effective for student speaking skill at the 10th grade student of SMP ETL point? Here the significance of the research for student, teacher, and other researcher. We have two basic assumptions. The first is ice-breaking activity was effective, and ice-breaking activity was not effective. Here the definition of speaking based on Luna 2003 and here element of speaking. Function of this speaking, there are as interaction, performance, and transaction. And then, based on Dixon 2006, exposed that an ice-breaking are well designed to make the student get known with each other, feel more relaxed, and get them prepared for materials. Here are the kinds of ice-breaking. The researcher will use quantitative through experimental design with 43 students divided into two classes as population and class 8A that consists 22 students and 8B that consists 21 students as sample. And speaking test will be as instrument. Here the technique of collecting data and technique of analyzing data. That's all about my presentation. I will give it back to the moderator.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Here's my copy. Potential framework.
Tinggal di Medan Pasar. This instrument, in this research, we'll use in the field and the collection. This is artist, data analysis, data collection. Data analysis in this research, we'll use data collection, data reduction, data presentation, and growing conclusion.
Dr. Andrei Kauskoy, MA, and myself, Dr. Andrei Kauskoy, Thank you.
to enter the sentence and the method that will be used by the teacher in the process of learning vocabulary in media. Media integration are audiovisual, computer-based media. Identification of the problem. Problems understanding the text sentence and word meaning, and the last lack of use of media in the classroom, especially in medium. The research team on applied animation videos to help students test their vocabulary in verbs, adverbs, nouns, and adjectives. Follow the research videos of animation videos effective in using English vocabulary. The objective of the lesson was to determine the effectiveness of animation videos in teaching English vocabulary to students of Significance of the lesson consists of theoretically, practically, for the teacher, for the student, and for the researcher. Basic assumption is the use of animation video media have a significant impact or doesn't have significant impact. If you have a lecture, discuss about here are definitions of vocabulary according to Michael and Anna 2010. Types of vocabulary consist of nouns, verbs, adjectives, and adverbs. Vocabulary selection is needed. The teacher or my instructor wants to improve the vocabulary that's in it. Concept of teaching vocabulary. Based on the curriculum, a teacher must choose the strategy and using the media according to the media. Media is an audiovisual, and here are definition of animation video based on the label 1996 in Textbook 4. This is a very quantitatively experimental design with the price of 1 to 3 days, and it was the design. The population 59 students divided into classes. The sample is class the 7th grade to the classes 28. This is a very vocabulary test and apply the technique is pretest, treatment, and process. Well, in this slide, the formula to know significant for this research. That's all about my presentation. I will give it back to the moderator. Thank you for the presentation. Well, I would like to invite you to the SSS today to give a review as the second review for the Kaido study. And in the other meeting, and the first review of the Marian Talk. So, I am going to take it to the same day, my name is
Morning.
Dia Mario, dia tahu English department.
I will hear you next time.